There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile. Theory gets fended off. He'll head to the ring. He reverses it. What a counter by Gargano.
Strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
Here's Ciampa sent flying.
Pressing the foot to the back of the head.
Into the ring now. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. In triple threat, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in. Shoulders down for the count.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Gargano clearly feeling like he's got the advantage here.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Bicycle knee to the face.
Ciampa gets countered there.
There's the takedown.
Lined him up.
Nasty.
Elbow. That's an end to that.
And that was a well-executed attack. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Piercing the throat.
Johnny finding an opening. Boom. Back in the ring now. He's one step ahead there.
Big boom.
Oh, did you hear that?
You must have seen that coming.
Perfect drop kick.
Oh, what a claw.
What a counter.
Snap in the neck.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
And Tommaso looking to deliver.
What impact.
Project Ciampa. Off into the pin. Two. No, he pops the shoulder before throw with the championship on the line. He steps foot in the ring again. He gets the kick out after the one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank. Into a hotel. Brainbuster.
And he breaks up the pin. Continues. Oh, step ahead of Ciampa. Go behind.
Nine.
The challenger eating up some damage. Ciampa is in for it here. Oh, ATM.
The champ will stay champ.
Vicious right forearm.
Driven down face first.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Ah, look at this.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Oh, good God, reverse hurricanrana. Stops the kick. Frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
Can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Ciampa with a well-timed shot.
That was mounted with punches and not
and a oof. Stop to the gut, too.
Oh. The champion into the cover.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
And Theory able to adapt.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
climbing up top. He's got big gloves.
Reversal on the top.
From behind. Double axe handle.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spot for one of these competitors?
There's some power behind that punch.
Billy,
the champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
The champion with a quick shoulder up.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
He's back into the ring. Ejected from the ring. Taking it outside the ring now.
Steel stares to the face.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
A counter answered by another counter.
Good grief.
Nice takedown. Stack them up.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Like clockwork, that Eagle of Theory on full display here. Ciampa's attack is thwarted. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
On the jaw.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And Gargano with ring awareness. Now a pin for the championship. And a strong kick out in one.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match.
Takedown, the arm is trapped.
Crushing knee strike. Theory is out of the way.
Oh, he knew it was coming.
A knee right to the face.
Knee is a lethal weapon.
Ciampa wants to end this. Project Ciampa.
And he'll leave the...
Double underhook.
Uh-oh.
Oh, impressive counter.
That rebel heart on full display with a taunt from Gargano.
Gargano gets reversed.
Ciampa looking to end this right here, right now. Very tense. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
That's gotta be it. There's two! New champ, a new era begins.
Some unforgettable action in that Falls Count Anywhere match. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, and new WWE United States Champion, Tommaso Ciampa.
What a performance. Huge win here in this triple threat match.
I cannot even imagine how any of these men feel after a match like that.
All I can really say is that they put on a triple threat match for the ages.